y'all, what's up? This is Gigi Neal here. Welcome to my channel if this is your first time watching, and welcome back if you are a frequent watcher or whatever, or if this isn't your first time watching my video. Anyway, today I'm coming to you all with a get ready with me. This is going to be like a sped up get ready with me. I'm actually getting ready to go to class and work today, so this is kind of like a get ready with me. When you want to look cute going to class today, or making an effort to go to class and work, I don't really know. I just know this is going to be a get ready with me. So if you want to see kind of like how I achieve this look, and I did a little bit of my hair. I actually did my hair on camera. I didn't do much to it. Y'all see, you know, what I did. Not much. But anyway, if you want to see how I achieve this look, then just stay tuned.
Thank you. phone. Who's calling your phone? That ain't your mom, boy. Tell me what you want. You acting like I'm tripping, telling me leave you alone. Well, I guess I'll leave you alone. Funny how
I got the moves. I got the moves. I'm making moves. You gotta move.
You gotta move.
She made that back move.
Damn.
She made the titties move.
Damn.
I made the city move.
Like, whoa.
I made the city move. I got the moves.
I'm making moves.
I got the moves.
Times I thought we'd never make it, but now we on our way to greatness.
Greatness.
And all that ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated.
Being we lit, hoping I don't let it get all in my head. Now I need the money just to say that I'm rich. Couple little honeys when they get in my bed. But they used to run for me when I had nothing. Now they wanna fuck cause they see me stunting. Nigga came up off the hustling, living in the lab of lux, and I'm feeling like the man. You ain't number two.